Well, I've always been a big proponent of youth fishing, and because I know what it meant in my life. I started fishing as a youngster, and I really got into bass fishing in high school. I met a retired gentleman who lived near Lake Kachuma, and he fished for bass like 5 days a week, all year long. His name was Bill Cedar. He became my mentor, and he taught me so much.
Dream big.
Getting started in bass fishing and reading Bassmaster magazine and watching the Bassmaster television show, you know, I dreamt of having the chance to win the Bassmasters Classic.
And now you're ready to walk onto the biggest stage.
Hey, I'm Jay Yellis, and I'm a Bassmaster.